Hi, my name is Fred Kohler, and I'm a member of the Solidworks training team. In this video, I'm going to show you some tips and tricks to creating and using assembly envelopes. Envelopes are a special type of component based on standard assembly components. They can be used as reference components or as selection tools. Let's get started. First, I'll create an in-context part component, one that changes with positional changes of the motor. We'll use the volume as a reference, representing the open volume between the plates. This volume needs to be clear of obstructions so that the motor can move up and down. To make it an envelope, I'll click the component and click Component Properties. On that dialog, I'll click Envelope and OK. The component becomes transparent and the component type changes. Any part or assembly component can be an envelope. We can use the envelope to select or show and hide components. Here I'll test whether the tubing crosses that envelope space, obstructing the motion of the motor. I'll right-click the envelope in the Feature Manager design tree, click Envelope, and select Using Envelope. In the Apply Envelope dialog, I'll select Crossing Envelope, Clear Treat Coincidence as Crossing, and click OK. The tubing component turns blue, indicating that it crosses the volume of the envelope. Thanks for watching. If you found this video helpful, click on the link in the description below to access more great content.